We are here to do Race 2. We already did the first Race movie. We didn't get enough twists in that film, so we need more twists in this film. Anyways, we're going to get right into this with part one, so here we go. That might be the luckiest scorpion of all time.
Yeah.
Whoa, cool transition.
A lot of different things he's carrying in there. Musician, you think?
I'm going to take a guess. You're probably right on that one.
Or maybe he wants you to think it he is.
Right.
And then he's like a hitman.
Don't trust anything. You're right.
No, I don't know. I'm changing my mind. Maybe he's a hitman.
Yeah. No, you're probably right. If this universe has taught us anything from the first movie, don't trust anything you see at first.
Yep. It's all a lie.
Everything is.
Oh, maybe he's going to record something?
Oh.
All right. Maybe he's not a hitman. Oh, nope. He's a hitman.
Trust your initial gut reaction.
Right? Dang it.
Jeez.
Well, he started pulling out the camera stuff, trying to throw us off a little bit.
Yeah, they're always trying to throw us off in these movies, and I love it.
Get out. Run.
No, not that beautiful car. Oh.
Why do we have to always destroy these nice cars?
He specifically waited till the guy got out of the car.
He recorded it for proof.
Yeah.
So he can collect his money.
Uh-huh.
ये यॉट अरमान मलिक की है। इसके अंदर हर महीने के आखिरी सैटरडे को पत्तों की एक बाजी खेली जाती है। Flush.
Okay.
जहाँ इतना पैसा flush होता है कि उससे अरमान मलिक हर महीने एक छोटा मोटा आइलैंड तो खरीद ही सकता
है। It's when you know you're rich when you land your helicopter on your yacht.
Right.
John Abraham.
This is Arman Malik.
Hey, baby. I love him. He's so hot.
He's a great actor.
Every
too.
Time I see him, I'm like, God damn.
Damn. I would not mind flying anywhere in that thing.
Take me.
Arman ne apne criminal career ki shuruaat ek underground street fighter ki tarah ki.
Ooh.
अरमान मलिक को दो चीजों से बहुत प्यार है, खुद का पैसा और दूसरों का पैसा।
His wealth and wealth of others.
दो चीजों से बहुत ज्यादा नफरत है, दूसरों की बेईमानी और खुद की ईमानदारी।
Oh my dear lord.
सर मैंने सिर्फ 5,000 यूरो चुराए थे सर।
बात 5,000 यूरो की नहीं है, बात चोरी की है।
Ooh.
Oh God. Oh my lord.
Right, so he's a bad guy.
वहीं दूसरी तरफ उसकी एक कमजोरी भी है. The F word. यानी कि females. और इन्हीं females ने उसे दिया the big O. Omisha.
Omisha.
Omisha is extremely attractive.
Gorgeous.
इसे जन्म देती इसकी माँ गुजर गई. और इत्तेफाक से Omisha का मतलब ही है the goddess of birth and death.
Wow.
Oh, did she just pull a bumper?
Possibly. Oh, she's out for sure. She did.
Oh, okay.
He saw it.
I think you dropped your wallet.
Oh, thanks.
Come down.
तो इस तरह हुई इनकी पहली मुलाकात. तब से Omisha अरमान के साथ पूरी तरह जुड़ गई.
You'll never have to steal when you're with me.
Now you're rich.
तो ये अरमान की सौतेली बहन है. ये अरमान के ब्लैक और व्हाइट दोनों बिजनेस की 50% पार्टनर भी है और सबसे स्ट्रॉन्ग पिलर भी.
This is a fun use of exposition.
हम 3 साल के अंदर इस जगह को ऐसा बना देंगे अगर आप इंडिया में इन कैसीनोस को बनाने की परमिशन दें तो.
मैं अपने स्टेट में कैसीनोस बनाने की परमिशन नहीं दे सकता.
डिसीजन लेने में इतनी जल्दी क्या है मिस्टर जोशी? शाम को मिलते हैं ड्रिंक्स पे.
Okay, sure.
Drinks make everything seem doable.
Also, when Deepika asks you, you don't say no to that.
No, you don't. Oh, no.
Whoa.
You do now. No, just kidding.
What? Again, not expecting that.
Nope. Everybody's evil here.
Vikram Thapa, 5 casinos ka malik.
Mm-hmm.
ये उनमें से है जो आज भी फेंके हुए पैसे खुशी से उठाता है।
That is such a sick location for a casino.
इसलिए इतना बड़ा आदमी होने के बाद भी ये छोटे मोटे कामों में हाथ डालने से जरा भी नहीं झिझकता।
Jeez.
यहाँ ताश के हर पत्तों के अंदर माइक्रो सेंसर्स फिट है जिनका नैनो सर्किट एक्टिवेट होता है कार्ड को छूने से।
What?
ये पत्तों की इमेज को ट्रांसमिट करता है अलीना के चश्मे के अंदर लगे एक ट्रांसपेरेंट
डिस्प्ले
स्क्रीन पर।
जैसे
ही अलीना को ये इमेज मिलती है,
where they always say play smart not hard,
the sequence बदल देती है।
What?
Whoa. I want those sunglasses so bad in this card.
This is all bad.
इन चारों की जिंदगी इसी तरह चलती रहती।
That was a cool
अगर इनकी जिंदगी में ये तूफान नहीं आया होता।
Oh, who's this? Krisha Savana
Malave. Ranveer Singh.
Hey, main guy. What's the plan? Jump on a moving train from a helicopter?
Mm-hmm.
Props to the stunt team for even attempting to do this. Jesus.
This is so different from the first one we saw.
So far, yeah.
देख सकते हैं कि किस तरह से एक बड़े हेलीकॉप्टर से चोर आते हैं और इस बोगी को उठा ले जाते हैं।
Dang.
Everything is going as per our plan. The sample notes will be ready by next Monday.
Dude, I feel like we're in Vegas.
Right.
Some of these shots.
Kind of does feel like it.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Kratos.
5 million euros.
Jeez.
Sure, sir.
That's a lot of chips to assemble. Well, I guess not too many, right? Chips are easier to assemble than cash.
Sir, abhi ek aadmi ne 5 million euros ke chips liye.
He's about to drop his glass. Say that amount again.
No, he's not.
The whole thing?
121.
Jeez.
Sir, isne 5 million number 21 par laga diye. Agar ye jeet gaya, to hame 180 million chukane padenge.
Damn. They'll pay him 180 million if he wins? Oh my god.
Four blocks.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Maybe he wanted to lose on purpose? I'm so confused.
I don't know. If I saw somebody lose that much money on one roll, I'd feel sick.
Yeah, but he smiled about losing.
Drinks are on the house for you.
Ah. He wants to be his friend.
Oh, I see. Okay.
You know, I would want to be a friend with them.
Yeah. He lost on purpose so he could get in with them. Okay. That makes sense now.
आपने यहाँ 5 million euros गवाए हैं.
Well, actually, मैंने 5 million आपसे मिलने के लिए खर्च किए हैं.
There you go.
Yep.
मेरे पास इतने currency papers हैं कि मैं जितने चाहूँ euros छाप सकता हूँ.
ये सब तुम मुझे क्यों बता रहे हो?
सिर्फ आपको नहीं. Dublin में Harvey Klopper, Las Vegas में Leon Nicholson.
Hey, Vegas.
आप सब में हर एक के पास कम से कम 5 casinos हैं. मैं आपको 1500 million euros दूंगा।
Dang.
और बदले में आप मुझे 500 million euros देंगे असली नोटों में, यानी कि एक ही झटके में आपको 1000 million euros का।
Jeez.
बस एक काम कीजिए, फौरन अपने इस कैसीनो का सिस्टम बदल दीजिए।
Oh no.
मैंने अभी अभी यहाँ 5 million euros चला दिए।
Oh no, they're all fake.
इंतजाम करने के लिए 24 घंटे का वक्त दोगे?
Time is money. मैं आपको पैसा दूं या वक्त, एक ही बात है।
इसमें लिखा है कि ये 500 मिलियन यूरोस उधार जो तुम मुझसे ले रहे हो, अगर 15 दिन के अंदर नहीं लौटाए, तो तुम्हारे पांचों कैसीनोज मेरे हो जाएंगे। 500 मिलियन यूरोस असली,
1500 मिलियन असली के बराबर।
That's so gnarly.
Jeez. Hey, they look real.
That's so gnarly.
यूरोप में करेंसी पेपर्स के रिम से भरी बोगी जो कि चोरी हो गई थी, उसे पुलिस ने बेल्जियम के एक वेयरहाउस से बरामद कर लिया।
I feel like this is all one big scam.
राहत की बात यहाँ पर ये रही कि अब तक नकली नोटों की छपाई शुरू नहीं हुई थी।
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What? Oh, the backs are plain.
Oh, God.
Oh, he just got ripped off.
Chori to maine kabhi ki hi nahi. Maine to sirf ek news ka fayda uthaya. Tujhe barbaad karne ke liye.
Oh, shit.
Agar tu mujhe janta, to tu wo kabhi nahi karta. Jo tune mere saath kiya.
Kya kiya maine? Kya kiya maine tere saath?
Ab tere casinos nahi rahe. तो ये सोचने के लिए तेरे पास सारी जिंदगी पड़ी है।
दे।
सोचते रहना।
All right. How do we know you?
Oof.
Gorge.
The plot thickens, as per usual.
Frankly, मैंने सोचा नहीं था कि तुम ये काम कर पाओगे. Thanks to you.
Oh. I had a feeling we were going here. Jesus. Oh, I love these movies so much. There's so much fun with these twisty shit. I love it.
तुम्हें पता है मैंगोस को मैंगोस क्यों कहते
हैं? Oh right, he loved fruit. That's right.
आदमी जाता है काम से.
Man goes out of work. I never heard that.
अरे इतना काम है, बहुत पैसा कमाना है चेरी. I don't have time to pop your cherry. Really, I don't have any time.
Oi.
Boy, being very graphic.
Yeah.
और सुना, सोनिया कैसी है?
अब हम साथ नहीं हैं.
साथ नहीं रहे? मतलब ब्रेकअप?
मेरे पास एक जबरदस्त डील है जिससे हम दोनों बहुत पैसा कमा सकते हैं.
वाओ, ये डील तो मुझे ऑलरेडी बहुत जबरदस्त लग रही है.
लेकिन ये डील एक आदमी के बिना पॉसिबल नहीं है.
अच्छा, कौन है वो?
जॉन अब्राहम.
डील बिलियंस की है और मैं तुम्हें 10% दूंगा.
ओके, आई एम इन.
मुझे करना क्या होगा?
मुझे अरमान मलिक से मिलवा दो.
दैट्स ऑल यार. कल यहाँ एक बहुत बड़ी रेस है और 100% अरमान आने वाला है. मिलवा दूंगा.
I'm curious, do you think Arman or John Abraham did something to him? Personally, maybe that ended his relationship.
Maybe.
Ranveer!
Ooh, I think Deepika's
uh-oh.
In love.
Uh-oh.
She's giving him the googly eyes.
Leo.
Yes, sir?
1 million on blue lightning.
Sure, sir.
Tum galat ghode pe paisa laga rahe
ho. Uh-oh.
Tumhe blue lightning par nahi. नंबर 4 पे लगाना चाहिए.
Well, he knows about horse betting from the first movie.
लगता है तुम रेस में पहली बार आए हो.
हां,
घोड़ा जीतते.
It's not.
You didn't see the first movie, dude.
It's not. My man, it is not his first rodeo.
और मैं पैसा घोड़े पर नहीं, जॉकी पर.
That's right. Bet on the jockey, not the horse.
Holy moly.
I think he did say that line in the first movie if I'm not mistaken.
Horse number 4, Thunderbolt. A stunning surprise here. Wins safe Rover.
Yeah.
Blue Lightning finishing second.
Thunderbolt 1.
Don't you feel dumb?
तुमने ये रेस जीती कैसे?
मैं पैसा घोड़े पर नहीं, जॉकी पर लगाता हूँ. तो मैंने अपने जॉकी को छोड़कर बाकी के सारे जॉकीज को खरीद लिया.
I think he's playing fast one of these guys too.
That is brilliant.
विक्रम थापर के 5 कैसीनोज की कीमत 1500 मिलियन यूरोस है. मैं तुम्हें वो सिर्फ 500 मिलियन में दिलवा सकता हूँ. और इस काम के मैं 10% लूंगा और वो भी काम हो जाने के बाद.
We're on.
Hmm.
विक्रम के पांचों कैसीनोज मेरे हो गए हैं. You're my hero.
And my share?
तुम्हारे हिस्से के पैसे तुम्हारी गाड़ी में रखवा दिए.
Is it?
वैसे आज शाम को क्या कर रहे हो?
कुछ खास नहीं.
Is he gonna get in the yellow car? Oh no.
Nope.
Thought that's what we were going to the beginning.
Nope, not yet, not yet.
वैसे हम जा कर रहे हैं.
मेरे यॉट पर. एक स्पेशल कार्ड गेम के लिए.
वैसे ये गेम इस दुनिया में है या ऊपर? क्योंकि जिस स्पीड से हम जा रहे हैं.
He's not looking at his cards.
Oh.
What? What?
That's just.
That is. I want those glasses and that app. Oh my God.
Show.
No. Change yours. Yes.
That is going to be a problem. There can't be that many aces in a deck. Can only be 4.
Back. Well played.
He just earned their loyalty and their trust right there.
Correct.
तुम्हारे पास भी 3 इक्के थे ना? ये नहीं पूछोगे कि मैं ये कैसे जानती हूँ?
क्यों पूछूं? अब एक ताश में 6 इक्के तो नहीं हो सकते.
See? That's why I told you, BFF.
मैं समझ गया कि गेम फिक्स्ड है. और वैसे भी मुझे कुछ ज्यादा ही दिखाई देता है.
I love how he's on their level intellectually.
मुझे ऐसे मर्द बहुत पसंद है जिनके बारे में मैं ये नहीं समझ पाती कि वो तेज ज्यादा है या गुड लुकिंग.
What's wrong with both?
रहते कहाँ?
क्यों?
मैं रात को 1 बजे आऊंगी. If you're up for it.
So forward.
Hotel Titanic.
He just made that up.
Is that the best hotel? You never know, that hotel might hit an iceberg, BFF.
That's how you're going to answer the door?
I think that's a bit forward.
Whoa.
But I would not mind if she...
As Michael would say, woof.
Jeez.
Aye. That's it. I'm dyeing my hair dark.
I think your hair would look lovely no matter what you do, BFF.
Thank you. I love you, Andrew.
I love you as well.
I think it's time this blonde's got to go. I got to look like her. झूले मुझे इस कदर. Whoa. These have a lot of sexy scenes. Oh.
Oh.
What happened? Oh.
See you at the weekend.
Party.
You look beautiful. ऐसा कह सकता था. पर काफी नहीं होगा.
Uh-huh. That's a good line. I'm going to use it.
I'll see you in a bit. Yeah, I was just...
Oh, no.
Is that the bumper girl, or?
Nope, this is... Oh. Yo.
What?
Yo.
Wait.
Remember, she's from the last one.
Oh, is it? Okay. Yep. I had a feeling that's what it was, but I wanted you to say it.
You're like, you take the beef for that one.
May I?
Bullseye. Man, I was just getting so used to him being with Deepika.
He's like, you're not aiming right.
Oh, damn.
Uh-oh.
He's touching her.
No.
Bullseye.
Damn.
Do you want him to?
Bura laga to bata deti.
Ooh.
Hey, hero.
Meet my woman.
This is Amisha, my girlfriend. Amisha, that's Ranveer.
Should they know each other?
I have a feeling they do. Nothing is ever as it seems. I don't know, BFF.
They're playing you.
आज इस पार्टी की दो वजह हैं. पहली वजह ये है कि हाल ही में हमने 5 casinos acquire किए.
Damn.
और दूसरी वजह बताएंगे my most wonderful brother, Arman Malik.
Hey guys.
Hey.
ये रिंग इस वक्त कुछ ज्यादा ही ब्यूटीफुल लग रही है लेकिन जिसे पहनाऊंगा शायद उसके सामने फीकी लगे. The love of my life, Amisha.
Oh. Of course he has to do that. He was just threatened.
Have you seen a ring like that?
I don't like that ring.
I'm not crazy about it. It's totally different. I'm sure it's extremely expensive. It's different than any one I've ever seen.
Wow. It's like a dance.
Yeah.
Achha hai. Race mein akeli hi jaana chahiye. Haare bhi to khud se.
The way she just pops her leg to the side.
Agar Arman ko tumhari niyat ki bhanak bhi lag gayi, to you cannot imagine ki kya hoga.
Dara rahi ho? Ya challenge kar rahi?
Both.
Maybe she has that picture. Maybe it's the same girl and she had surgery. I don't know. Anything's possible.
Jab Arman ke saath nahi hoti, to kahan rehti ho?
Gazebo Apartments, penthouse.
Damn.
Ab main tumhe palat kar nahi dekhunga. Varna tum sharma jaoge. So relax.
Ha! Wow. That was a good line too. No!
All right, that is
no!
That is straight up from Mask of, that's from Mask of Zorro. Zorro did
yes,
that to
I
get
know.
In Santa Jones.
I know.
तुम रणवीर को कब से जानते हो?
क्यों, क्या बात है?
पहले उसने थापर के कैसीनो सस्ते में दिलवाए और उसके बाद उसने मुझे कार्ड गेम में एक्सपोज होने से बचाया.
It's almost like he's too good.
या तो वो बहुत अच्छा है या फिर उसका भरोसा जीतना चाहता है.
You're right. तुम्हारे दोनों अंदाजे सही हैं.
Oh.
एक डील है जिसमें 15 बिलियन यूरोस का इन्वेस्टमेंट है।
और प्रॉफिट?
अनलिमिटेड।
अनलिमिटेड, ओके।
डील पूरी होने में कुछ दिन और लगेंगे, बस उसके बाद पैसों का एक तूफान आएगा।
You already have so much money. Like, why do you want more?
It's not enough, BFF. We need unlimited.
Yeah, but that's so dumb. I'd be over it. I'd be like, dude, I'm so bored with my life. Yeah. Like, maybe that's why they got to do it.
I'm with you, but then we won't
I'd be like, I have so much money. I don't even know what to do with it. I'm so damn bored.
But BFF, then we wouldn't have a movie.
I'm just saying, if you're that rich, you have to be bored with yourself. And that's why you have to do all this stupid stuff.
Oh,
to keep yourself entertained.
This is the girl from the first movie. I think I have a feeling who her sister is.
Oh my gosh, she's pregnant.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, she's playing everybody. He doesn't really like these women.
The yellow car. BFF, she was in it?
No way.
Oh no.
Shut up.
Oh Jesus. And now he's getting back at him for revenge.
Yep.
And that's his sister, got his attention. She wants revenge on him too. Oh God. This is making more sense now. It was interesting how they structured it in the first place because it seemed like it was an empty car.
Get him!
Oh shit. Whoa! Damn, nice moves.
Looks like a hot day. I'll be like, please, please put me in.
Whoa! Oh my goodness. This is amazing. Oh, damn. If that hits the gas, that's blowing up. Is he going to see it's to Armand or whatever his name is? Oh, he's going to burn it. Oh, 7-Eleven, that's my birthday. Hey, represent. Oh, great shot.
So Sonia ko Vikram Thapar ne mara tha.
Nahin. Vikram ne sirf contract pura kiya.
Oof.
सोनिया को मारने वाला अरमान मलिक है।
Sheesh.
Oh, here we go.
This is personal.
Mm-hmm.
I'm curious as the reason why.
बड़ी मुश्किल से मैंने ये पुलिस की नौकरी छोड़कर बेईमानी के पैसे से ईमानदारी से ये क्लब चला रहा हूँ। और तू अरमान मलिक को जान से मारकर
उसे जान से मारकर मैं उसे बचाना नहीं चाहता।
Exactly. Just make him live with being poor the rest of his life.
Mm-hmm.
मैंने कसम खाई है कि जब तक मैं अरमान को बर्बाद ना कर दूँ, मैं सोनिया को दफन नहीं करूँगा।
That's noble.
It's like, I gotta make sure and figure out who you really are.
Yeah, but she never met him, so she doesn't know exactly
yep.
who he is. But because he saw that picture, that confirmed it. Pictures?
Photo, yep. It's her sister.
Tanya Martin.
She gonna walk in?
I had a feeling.
मेरी बहन तुम्हें बहुत प्यार करती थी।
अय्या।
और तुम अरमान से उसकी मौत का बदला भूलकर उसकी गर्लफ्रेंड और बहन के साथ रोमांस करने लगे?
Part of the scheme, girl.
Yeah, exactly. He's playing the long game.
3 महीने से मैं अरमान के साथ हूँ।
Oh no!
Shoot the ring.
Yes.
No.
That's why it was so ugly looking, so he could hear everything.
मैं अलीना और तुम्हारे करीब सिर्फ इसलिए आया ताकि मैं अरमान तक पहुंच सकूं। मैं जानता हूं मैं क्या कर रहा हूं।
Oh Lord.
I'm sorry, Ranveer. मैंने तुम्हें गलत समझा।
This is just.
Yeah, but the problem is he knows now, and he's gonna act dumb like he doesn't.
Yeah.
तुम?
क्यों? किसी और का इंतजार था?
Ooh. Oh my goodness gracious. Jesus. I'm scared of heights, so I would like literally panic attack.
Oh,
whoa.
Lucky. Now you're gonna die.
Did he drop the passport? Oh shit.
तुम इस तानिया मार्टिन, मुझे मारने की प्लानिंग कहाँ की तुम दोनों ने?
मारना तो तुम्हें मैं चाहती थी, लेकिन रणवीर तुम्हें बर्बाद करके सड़क पर लाना चाहता है। और क्यों नहीं बेबी, तुमने मुझे सोनिया की बहन जो बना दिया। कितना कमीना दिमाग।
She maybe requested for her to kill her sister.
बेचारे ने नकली पासपोर्ट और फोटो देखकर यकीन कर लिया कि मैं सोनिया की बहन हूँ।
Oh, she's not really Sonia's. Oh.
क्या करूँ बेबी? मैं हूँ ही कमीना। I can't help it.
Here we go again. All the manipulation coming out.
Poor hero. You're gonna be so dead. And I'm gonna be very rich. Let the race begin.
All right, I didn't expect that turn.
No.
मैं तुम्हें कैसी लगती
हूँ? अगर मैंने इस बात का जवाब दिया, तो किसी अपने से बेईमानी हो जाएगी।
Oh. Hmm.
तुम तो
मुझ
पर दिल तो हो सकता है बेईमान।
That's not sister-like.
She's not wearing that ugly ring anymore, nope. Is she? I hope he notices nope. that and is like, why is she not wearing it anymore? All right, that is it for part one of Race 2. We hope you guys are enjoying the reaction thus far. If you don't want to miss on the other ones, make sure you do all the YouTube stuff. Subscribe, hit the bell icon, all notifications, and smash the like button so you can let YouTube know that you are enjoying what you're watching. I'm Andrew Flash Gordon, and this is...
Kristen Stavropino. We out. Love you.